Hello, and welcome to episode 7 of An Old Man Plays 7 Days to Die, Alpha 14.5. Look at my tool belt at the bottom of the screen. Look familiar? Oh, and my life and my endurance. But the day is day 12 at 17:20, and I've got to gather some plant fibres and wood to make a small stone axe. Bollocks. I made an error. I've just been away for the weekend. I just had to take my son back to uni in Nottingham. It's a couple of miles, so we normally go for the weekend. We take him one day, come back the next. And so I haven't played it since Friday. And also I started my computer this morning and thought, oh, I must save my file over in case my computer crashes. So I overwrote my save on my desktop with the save file from 7 Days to Die, forgetting totally that the last time I played it, it crashed. So then when I go and loaded it in now, it's here. And I can't revert back because I've already overwritten it with this save. So, options. It's totally pointless to be continuing this game, so I'll delete that. It might be a slight rage quit. I've never bothered trying to load this one. This is a earlier save from the big pyramid I was making. I just haven't had the heart to delete it yet. So it will be a new game. Survival, random gen. Nomad, yes. We have maximum day length. We have default zombies. Enemy aggression I have as normal. Position profiles on. 120 minutes. Where are we? Yes, I always have that. Box durability 100, loot abundance 100, loot respawn 30 days, which is what I always put it on. Backpack only, wish you could have dropped nothing. You know, backpack only. Drop on crit. Yeah, I've never used that one. Drop nothing, drop everything, when leaving the game world. Oh, what would you want to do that for? That'd be really bad. Enemy memory, 45 seconds. Enemy spawning medium, airdrops every 3 days. Cheat mode off. Okay, so we just gotta call it. Yeah, new game. What should we call it? Okie doke, so that will be our new game world. I'm not talking at the moment because my counter's frozen. Well, I am talking, but I don't know whether. Oh, okay, so it was still recording, I think. Oh, great, and I start in a burn biome. My least favourite biome, because I keep on setting myself alight. Oh, I need to gather a bit of wood. Oh, excuse me. Right, make ourselves an axe, shall we? As you see, I'm a bit really huffy. I'll say, just a bit huffy. Why have I got a land climb block? I thought I was on single player. I'll keep that there for now. Actually, I could make a... No, I couldn't. Okay. Loads of water. I thought that was all. Get out of this one as soon as I can. First, boo! I thought that was going to fall on me then. Where are we? I'm a little bit discombobulated at the moment. I've got to make plant fibre. Pants, shirt, hood, shoes and gloves. Craft. 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 We won't wear it until it tells us to. So we'll run along here a bit. We will take that, thank you very much. I'm so glad it's teaching me how to play. Things seem to be ploppy. I don't know, the view is doing my eyes in for some reason and I don't know why. I don't think I've got anything set differently. I suppose I could go on to the options quickly to have a look. I know this isn't that exciting for you, but... I thought I'd... and record the whole of it, you know. The starting, so to speak. Just because I don't cheat, I don't spawn in things or anything like that. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. We'll craft another one, and we'll wear this, wear this, wear this, wear this, wear this. Wear plant fibre clothing, jolly good. Oh, I've already made that. I I have just, it's my birthday Wednesday. I'm recording this Monday. I think I might have some already recorded to post. I haven't posted it. So it might be Wednesday that I'm uploading this. So in that case, it's my birthday. What I've done is I've ordered myself a new graphics card. I think it's my graphics card that's causing the problem. Because I can have my computer on all day, leave it on all night, all evening, and it doesn't crash, it doesn't stop, only when it's playing games. So I think it's related to my graphics card, which is was a fairly good one 2 years ago when I got it. It was a 7870, HD 7870, but I've just ordered a Radeon again, for the AMD, because I've got AMD processor, so I want AMD graphics cards as well. I've just ordered the R390, I think it is. My wife said, what do you want for your birthday? So I said, well, I have money, I'll tell everyone just to get me money. And I can get a new graphics card. Because my wife obviously will pay for the most of it. So yes, I've just ordered that. I must admit, don't tell anyone, but I paid extra for next day delivery, so it'll be here tomorrow. So it will be here before my birthday. So hopefully Wednesday I'll fit it in. So that hopefully should stop my computer crashing whilst trying to play this game. And any other game. I'll have the wooden club. I don't like wooden clubs that much, but it's better than a kick in the teeth with a blunt sausage. Which is probably not the saying I'm aiming for, actually. But we'll keep that. We'll make a new stone axe. Both of those. These normally have something in them, don't they? Not a great deal, but sometimes a bit of food or something. Stone axe. That's not the one, is it? No. Okay, that got rid of that axe. Yeah, okay. They're worth the 6 points, the 6 bits of wood when you hits the loose egg. For two, I will take it, because one for the wood and the cloth. That's the one. Just gotta sneak down, haven't I? Oh, come on. Pressing the wrong button. Oh, yes. It's only 19, but I'll take it. We'll take those, and we'll scrap that. Fuck's hope. Okie doke. Who doesn't? I was watching Bear Grylls, Born Survivor. I think we were watching it on Catch Up or Amazon or something, I can't remember. And it's where he's got like, starts with about 10 celebrities and takes them into the jungle in Africa, sort of thing, well, the just Africa somewhere, and makes them do nasty things. To survive and everything. And he actually made those celebrities drink their own wee. For their benefit, he did get it sterilised first. But the usual thing is, you can drink your own wee. I think it's meant to be sterile. Yeah, so I thought that was quite impressive that they all did. I don't know that I would have. I might have if I was really, really dying of thirst. But they're not dying of thirst, really. Because they're being filmed, so I don't think they'd let any of them die. Oh, and the other thing he did say as well, they saw some elephants. And he was saying, he'd been with some tribe there or something. And said, you know, if you're really desperate, this is a very good source of fluid, because he picked up this elephant dung and squidged it in his hands and literally wrang loads of water out of it. She said, you can actually drink this. And he said, I have actually drunk this to survive before now, like it saved my life or something. Says, notice you can't pick these up anymore, you've got to hit them, which is a bit of a bummer. Oh, I've got to make a wooden club. Okay, we'll make a wooden club. Recipes. Ah, no. I wonder if that counts. It won't. Craft a wooden club and then throw it away. I really want to craft a bow. Craft a wooden bow. Craft. Recipes. Arrow. Oh, a whole two arrows. Alright. So there's that, then that. Actually I don't know why I crafted that. Because I've got that, which is better. Repair, forged iron, plop, I can't repair that. But never mind. So really I want some birdies nests, don't I? Yeah, this seems... I'm going to quickly escape here. Okay, go on to my options. Video. See, because of this crashing problem I'm getting, if I actually set this to how I should set it, I could have everything on maximum, and my computer should technically run it on maximum, but it doesn't. So I've got it, everything turned off. Basically, as rubbish I can get it. I'm just making sure nothing at all changed. It's just feeling weird to me at the moment. there's a mine. It is. I found my first mine. Whilst I'm here... Oh, sorry, that was my phone. Oh, yeah, she just texted me there's a big crack in my car windscreen, so I'm going to have to... replace that, which is, wonderful. I don't know if... Well, I've no idea. I say we just drove back a couple hundred miles yesterday and there was nothing on the windscreen then, and nothing hit the windscreen this morning, she said, going to work. So that's a real bummer. I'm pretty sure we've got windscreen insurance, but you still got to pay your excess, so that's still going to cost us 50, 60 quid or something. Ridiculous. Right, there's some bottled murky water. Oh, I've got like three silly frames. Come on then, we'll craft them. Wood frames, come on. Wood frame. Three. Well, I do like to have a few actually. Made my base. I haven't really. Craft a bedroll. Yeah, but there's nowhere I want to put my bedroll yet. So I don't want to craft a bedroll, do I really? But you're going to make me, aren't you? You're going to make me waste my hard gathered resources. I know I've got enough stuff to make my bedroll. But because really, I ought to, whilst I'm here, collect some clay. Bedroll, we'll make one of those. Stone shovel, we'll make one of those. Just so I can have some clay. Have we made a shovel? Is my shovel here? Yes, it is. Oh, I really hate digging clay with a stone shovel. I'm wondering whether you might actually get more clay per... you know, out of an area using a stone shovel. Because of the amount of times you're hitting it, whereas you've hit it once with a, you know, a fairly decent iron shovel, and you get like 6 clay from it. I'm sure I'm getting more than 6. Right, that's, I'll let them disappear and then we'll count. 3. 13, 15, 18, 20, and another 20. Oh, 40. 40? It might actually be better to use a stone shovel. I am going to have to try that. With an iron shovel. So I've got 480 clay already. I think at this speed I will actually, oh, that's not clay, can't be. Oh, that's not blooming dirt. We'll make one more. I want to get 1,000 lumps of clay, basically. I think the way this is working, I don't really want to let the water in and make it more of a pain to harvest it. I think I can risk it at the moment until the zombies appear. 816, we're getting there. We're getting there. Because this is for when I either make a ford or stumble in upon a one of the houses with the ready-made forge in. 940. So this should be it. There we go. We'll get rid of what we'll do is, there we go. Got rid of him. Okay, here's a path. We need feathers. I need to make some more arrows as well. I was going to go along there, but I just saw a zombie out there and I don't want to go and play with any zombies at the moment. That's one with the... No, it's not one with the forge. have had 30 minutes. So I shall be saying adios, or au revoir, or cheerio. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Feel free to leave a like. It wouldn't upset me at all if you did. In fact, feel free to watch. Thank you very much, and goodbye.